So, say tonight, fight to break up dawn.